She's gonna ask. We haven't done that first bit. Ready? Go.
She's gonna ask us something on Edgar Allan Poe. I know it.
I just know that any moment now she's gonna call on me and ask me something I don't know. On Edgar
Allan
Poe. Edgar Allan, American poet, born in 1809. He wrote Cock Robin and My Darling Clementine. Published Tamerlane in 1827. Are you listening? Heaven, heaven, help me, help me.
She's gonna ask us something on Edgar Allan Poe. I know it, I just know it any moment now.
She's gonna call on me and ask me something I don't know.
Please don't I'll do anything you say, please.
Don't let the war find out what I don't know about Edgar Allan
Poe.
Edgar Allan, stories and essays, wrote the history of Marie Roget, Hiawatha and the road to Mandalay. Joined the army in the spring of 27. Are you listening, heaven? Dickens' Christmas Carol.
Help me! She's gonna ask me something. Any moment now,
she's gonna call on me and ask me something I don't know.
If she calls on me today, I'll die.
I'll do it.
I don't know about Edgar.
Right, let's just do this bit. Please, Edgar, please. Ready? 2, 3, 4.
Please, Edgar. Please, Allan Poe.
Again. Left hand. Okay. Again. Ready? 2, 3, 4.
Please, Edgar. Please, Allan Poe.
Again, you didn't get your hand up. 2, 3, 4.
Please,
Edgar. Please, Allan Poe.
Carry on.
Edgar Allan got out of the army, married Miss Virginia Clemm. He wrote Black Sambo and Columbia the Gem. Of the ocean died in 1829.
Tomorrow I'll be fine, sweet Adeline.
Right, that's it. That's as far as we've got.